Bros, we straight men know how to fight. Because gays hit like this. But we straights hit like this. That's how you know I'm straight, motherfuckers.
It's time to get straight with your host, Paul Lay. Paul has been choosing to be straight for his whole life. And now, he's helping others to choose to be straight too. Come along for the ride. Get straight. And now, Paul Lay.
And you can be too, but first, I want to put you in these shiny mixed martial arts underpants. Just to get us in the mood for wrestling around and throwing each other on the ground and me ending up on the bottom with you on top, my legs wrapped around your hips, and I'm saying, I'm pinned, I'm pinned! I only just came because I'm so excited about fighting. Because I'm a straight man, I will always win a fight with a gay man. It's just human nature. I bet I could beat all you guys off.
I'm gay. Why don't you fight me first?
You're not gay.
Yeah, I am gay. And I was in the military. And I think you're gay too. And you're just doing this to meet men and make money.
Well, that is just a big steaming pile of poop. Come on up here. I'm gonna teach you a lesson, Mr. You. Mr. Wearing panties under his jeans, probably. He doesn't even have his dukes up. He doesn't even know what to do.
I don't think you're ready for this.
Bros, watch this.
Oh! He's not breathing.
I barely touched him.
Should we do something?
I think we should leave.
Bros, you gotta buy my DVD, Get Straight. I'll give you all kinds of tips on how to get straight. Here's my tip. Man cave. Like the Batman. Mr. Flower Presser.
I don't even know what that is.
Mr. Girl Scout Cookie Seller.
I do like Thin Mints.
Mr. I'll bet you buy tampons when you go home and...
That's not something gay men do.
Eat them or something. Right?
It doesn't even make sense.